D3.
So, do we ever actually get, like, a real lunch break, you know, with, like, utensils and stuff?
I guess if I were holding an entire operation together with duct tape, I'd be an emotional overeater, too. Watch carefully, because this will be the only time today that she can rely on a system to do what it's actually supposed to do.
Sam, this is Jim. He's also an IT administrator, although you'll usually find him slacking off in the break room.
Yeah. Hey, Sam, come up to the 16th floor if you want to see what an integrated reliable system looks like. You can tell you have one of those because they all have Mitel logos on them. Oh.
Where is it? Yes, Mr. Schmedley. I watched it last night. No, sir, our system can't actually do that. It's a TV show.
That explains why you're at Big Co. House. That show is practically an infomercial for Big Co.
No, I don't believe they're actually coming out with it.
I guess he doesn't understand the reason that Big Co. works on that show is because it's fiction.
Yes, sir. I understand the Big Web proposal is tomorrow. It's not working. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. I'm on it, and I will get the problem resolved today. My web conferencing application. It's not working. We have a huge client presentation tomorrow. I have no professional services or local support. I'll never get anyone out here to do repairs or workarounds in time. Lunch is over, Sam.
Wait a second, guys.
I don't have time for more snide remarks. You just keep that under surveillance for when I come back for dinner and possibly breakfast. Sam, come. Hey, Sam. Jim. Hey, I apologize. It's not your fault I'm stuck with this silly system, but I gotta find a way to make it work.
I forgive you, and I have a solution for you. I'm walking into my office now, and I am going to transfer you from my cell phone to my office phone. Pretty cool, huh? Couldn't even tell I switched over. You guys need a cool handoff system like this.
I know Mitel twinning is cool, but I don't think now is the time for a product demo. Why don't you catch me next week when I'm unemployed?
Karen. Listen, as much as I would love that parking spot of yours, I think you're gonna be needing it for a while longer. I'm emailing you a link to send to your boss. Just make sure he forwards it out.
A link to what?
It's AWC, our audio and web conferencing system. Unlike yours, ours actually works. When your boss shares this link with clients, they will be able to hear him talk and see his presentation from his computer. They can even ask him questions via instant message.
If this works, you can have my parking space for a month, and I'll even buy you one of those disgusting pineapple anchovy pizzas that you like.
Oh, those are good. Yes, it will work. It's my system. It's Mitel. Could be yours.
Well, I'll keep trying, but it is me against Jack Bauer.
Yes. The link is in your mailbox. Democracy, and your job, is safe for another day, thanks to Mitel.
Thank you. Now, do you think you can help me locate my intern? I think Sam got lost coming off the elevator again.